Hi, hi everyone. As we know, see, today also market went down. Even yesterday we told, like, if 8,900 cuts, then 7,800 is the only level, next level which is available for Nifty, and the intermediate level is at 8,500. Even that was broken yesterday before the close. That is one indication that our market is going down. But see, today even in this great fall, even still 7,800 is hold. If we hold that point, and if it start recover from that point, then we can consider 7,800 as a important level, and market may start reverse. So today closing is the major important thing for today, for our future or everything. So even 7,800 is closing decisively, then I don't know where is the next level we need to find, because very recent time we didn't see below 7,800 level. Okay, this level is already broken. And the next one we have is around 6,800. That is the next level. But my thing is, we will at least recover a little bit from this point. Let us see. But we cannot come to the conclusion by ourselves. But see, even for these big two red candles, still we didn't see the recovery. So once the market trade above 7,760, then start go for long. That too in future. Still option price is very high. So if you want go short for the Nifty, you can keep 7,960 stop loss and go short. Once it breaks up, you can go long with a stop loss of 7,860. But by looking at the chart and the way it reacts, there is no sign of recovery yet. But today is weekly expiry, so be careful. At any time market will recover immediately, but as of now there is no sign of recovery. And see, even 7,500 put is trading at 60 now. Even it is costly. Maybe for intraday just you can buy and get 4 to 5 points or 10 points. But I'm not advising even today also going in option. If you want, try after 130, just buy one lot and try for that. So maybe up to this month, just watch the market. Thank you.